going on, guys? I'm Zach.
I'm Sam.
Welcome to Bros React 0151. Quick update, people. Every video we upload gets copyrighted, demonetized, and everything. To support Bros React 0151, there are three ways.
That's so comment,
subscribe, and share it. Do you know what I mean?
And get like the
video. Yeah, like the video. It's important to like, share, and comment the video. Do you know what I mean? Get the video out there, tell a friend. Number two is we've got a GoFundMe. So to support the GoFundMe, people, we leave the link. Do you know what I mean? The GoFundMe is about equipment for us to buy new equipment, and you know, like to
help
make
us the build the channel.
Yeah, help us to build the channel. And number three is when we're on live, you can donate to the live stream. Do you know what I mean? And remember, people, if you want to promote your videos, we can talk business by emailing us. DA got that dope. What's going on, guys? I'm Zach.
I'm Sam.
Welcome to Bros React 0151. You know the deal, people. Scouts Nation in the building. It is what it is. Or is it?
It isn't.
Carpenters. Superstar official video, that's what we're reacting to. Shout out to all the carpenters, supporters, and everything. Do you know what I mean? These are so talented. She was, Karen Carpenter was so talented as well. Do you know what I mean? Sadly missed, and really missed, but the legacy is going to live on. We're going to keep doing the videos and making them. Do you know, like, people share the videos, getting the videos out there, getting other reactors to react to the carpenters and everything. Do you know what I mean? Keep what she done
legacy
alive. Do you know what I mean? Keep it going. Let people know what's been going on. You know, it's interesting knowing people's story and the similar story, what's happened. Like,
you can relate to it,
A lot of people can relate to it.
Shit.
Do you know what I mean? Like, we could relate to it, like I said, my mate's sister. You know, we lost our mate's sister through anorexia and all that. Do you know what I mean, people? But let's get into the music. R.I.P. to Karen Carpenter. And shout out to the family and everything. You know what I mean, people? And the supporters. Let's get straight into it. We leave the official link down below in the description.
We want 1,000 likes.
Yeah, make sure this gets a lot of likes, people.
Let's go. Sings,
lad. What do you think of it?
She sings. It's just weird. Can't express. She just stands there, and when she opens her mouth, you just get blessed, and you go to a different planet. I swear, it's just so unique, and lad, her voices.
Do you know what? She's just got a unique voice.
Yeah, it's amazing.
And like the way she sings as well. It's just like, it's just nice and smooth and just soft. Do you know what I mean? Like her voice is so soft, and like beautifully sang. Do you know what I mean? And what she sings about, you can relate. Do you know what I mean? You can relate. And I like listening to songs. An artist, when they sing, you know, like, it means something. Do you know what I mean? And like, you can relate to it. Do you know what I mean, people? It's just in different ways you can relate to it. It doesn't need to be with a partner. It can be, you know, like love can be like family. Do you know what I mean? Friends and anything. It doesn't mean you have to have a girlfriend or a boyfriend or whatever. Do you know what I mean? It doesn't need to be that. But how good does she sound saying...
We've said it before as well.
Lad.
She's just so amazing.
Do you know what? It's amazing like how they've done it together.
And it's a sad loss. Yeah, it is.
Sad loss, lad.
It sounds so sweet and clear, but you're not really here. It's just the radio.
When you listen to it,
it's a touchy song as well.
And when you look at it, you just think, "Wow, she's not here no more."
It's a touchy song as well, innit? You know what I mean? Love is just so like, love's a big word, innit? You know what I mean, people? And it's touchy when like the way it's been written. You know what I mean? And the way it's sang, she sang it really just amazingly. You know,
she just stands there and just, you wouldn't even expect that, you know what I mean?
You, man.
Expect the unexpected, you know?
Real, like, proper, you know, talented ones.
They can do that.
They don't need to jump her up.
They don't need to go all...
on the stage and, you know,
like... go all robotic.
I'm not saying what people do, I haven't got talent, but I'm saying, like, you can be so talented and not even do that.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? You can stand there and just perform.
Shit.
You know what I mean? You let your voice... do the work, seriously, people. And that's what Karen Carpenter does. She lets her voice, she puts it into work, and that's what it does.
We need to watch it. If she's got any live ones, we need to do one of them.
Yeah. Do you know what? Sadly missed.
Yeah.
Sadly missed Karen Carpenter. Do you know what I mean? It's so sad, you know, like, we react to a lot of, like, legendary, iconic
artists
who are no longer here, do you know what I mean? And the music that they left behind is so great that, like, you wish, like, oh, I wish one day I could have, you know, had that opportunity to go and watch their live concerts or things like that, do you know what I mean? But
most of the ones we've...
The power of the internet, lad, we can just watch. Yeah. What we've got, we've just got to appreciate within it.
And obviously the most of the ones we're reacting to, all of them, we wouldn't have been alive anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
If we'd have seen their songs.
But we hope you've enjoyed this video as much as we did, do you know what I mean? People, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already.
Give us a massive thumbs up.
Remember, people, leave some comments in the comment section. Let us know your thoughts and your opinions about the reaction, about the song, about the video, everything in general, people. We leave our social medias down below in the description. Go and check it out. What shall we do? Like, shall we sign out or what?
It's up to you. Let's go. 0151.